Chego. Secretary was a helping and important to move people, but he's here with us. Secretary of Joburg Region, the entire PCT and the entire RCT. This is the reason why stay as even at the meeting CEFF. Sizola Lela Nina Jingaban Pespa Tandayo Espa Shonipa. EFF Ikale Konala Uledi Hall 5 years ago. 2013, go July 26th, Sasila, season of the EFF. So EFF, you know, 5 years ago. In Jaman, you know, they say, in my time, so 5 years this year. So therefore, Joba Sila, Sitele, Uguti Niz, Niz Australia, Uguti Nifuna Uma, Mabe EFF, Sitata over. For 2019, yini enifuna ukuthi siyenzele abantu abadala. Siyazwana. Ngoba i-reason enkulu ngakho konke. Si-EFF sinhlangano encane, but sidinga iziyalo zabantu abadala. Siyaqonda kahle kakhulu ukuthi i-ANC sinhlukumeze kakhulu. Ufakazi walokho yizinto enishoyo la today. Nikhala ngisho inyembezi, mina singakhuluma ngenhlungu enikuyona ngaphakathi because of ANC. Asiphinde sibongeke kutheni ngizodlulisa lo myalezo kunini ukuthi namhlanje usuku lomama, usuku lomthandazo. Kodwa nithena ngabe nibizwa kuthiwa i-EFF yamtshela namhlanje. Nathi nizoza ngalolu suku labomama, nizokhuluma ne-EFF. Ake nishayele ihlombe ngalona. Enishoyo ngifuna ukuthi niqinisekise ukuthi sizoyithatha zonke njengoba sinjalo and futhi sikwazi ukuthi siyiresolve. Ngiyajabula-ke ukuthi kunabantu abadala abasukumayo la abafakazayo betshela nabanye ukuthi mina benenkinga enje nenje i-EFF isingisizile. Asikho ku-government as yet. Kodwa uma ngabe ufikile kwi-EFF siyakwazi ukuthi sikusize ngodaba lakho. Uma ngilalele iy'khalo ey'ningi la, it's about eviction. Iyona ngxaki eninayo mayelana nezindlu. Nishusho u-ANC, unikhiphe ey'ndlini zenu, nithi nisavika u-ANC, nishusho iy'hlobo, iy'ngane zenu, nithi nisavika iy'ngane zenu, nishusho omakhelwane, nishusho amandiya, konke nje. Is about housing. Bengihleka ke la nosihlalo wase-Gauteng oyimemba naye yephalamende ye-legislature la e-Gauteng. Umusa lo kade mla eyosihlalo, usihlalo wa-Joburg Region uyikhansela lala. Unobhala we-region zule nishaya ihlobo bekuthiwa khetha ukuthula nakikiza noma unobhala wenu naye futhi uyikhansela. Kunamakhansela khona la ngaphakathi kwethu. Njoba nisho-ke abantu abadala ukuthi ngikhathele amakhansela e-ANC. Ngicela ke ngo-2019 ningayiphindi imistake enayenza ngo-2016 ngivotele i-ANC. Ngoba nifike nivote, nithi nivotele inhlangano kaMandela. Banigile laba bantu. Kodwa sikhona-ke njenge-EFF ukuthi sibonise indlela. Senirejistile ukuvota ngo-2019 seniyovota correctly. Yebo, sisaphinda iphutha lokuvotela abantu abasigile. Ngifuna ukuthi-ke abakhansela khona la kanye nama-members ephalamende legislature nami ngilunga lephalamende nationally zonke into ezenu esiyibhala la phansi zonke iy'nkinga zenu sizoyithatha sabe soyisolva. Kunomama osukumile ngisibabili bathathu if I'm not mistaken abathi uma ngabe se-evictendlini the next thing uyehambe eyofuna usizo le-lawyer bese thi lawyer ayifuna 5,000, 10,000 uzothatha ku-10,000 ungasebenzi. Ake ninixoxeleni bantu basesowethu ngathi kuhlula thina sisebenza wena ngokuhola ipension ka 1000 rand uzothatha 4000 5000. Let me tell you ke enye isolution ekhona before abakhansela eze one by one. Lapha e-office le-EFF lise-Bramfontein number 78 Dikorde. Sineloya esiqashele nina abantu badala. Ngiyafika nje every day e-second floor uzofuna ummeli we-EFF. Uzomtshela ngayo yonke inkinga yakho onayo. Uyakwazi futhi ukuthi usithinte nathi kobakhale kukhwini iy'ncingo zethu zihlale zivuliwe. Usithumelele ukuthi Hlengiwe aningagcini nje ukuthi sikubone ephalamende ku-TV. Wozani laphansi izoxazulula iy'nkinga zethu. Siyayiphendula-ke ama-SMS esiwatholayo. Noma kuthiwa yiluphi uhlobo lwe-SMS uma usengxakini, siyayithatha sikwazi ukuthi sixazulule. Kodwa ngifuna ukugxila kakhulu ngoba nikhulume kakhulu ngaleli oludinga abameli. Uyahamba uye e-ofisini le-EFF e-second floor, ufike uthi ufuna umeli ukwena, ufuna kusize ngoba uyaxoshwa endlini, ufuna itayitela lakho sebegrobhe lona, usho yonke inkinga onayo ukwena ukusiza mahhala ukhokhelwa i-EFF. Siyazi ukuthi u-ANC ngeke uzumsize ngosizo lwababili. Ukomrade okhulume la okuqala umama, ngithandile umbono wakhe ngoba kakhulukazi njengoba sila, sizofuna nina ukuthi nisitshele ukuthi uma ngabe sesidrafta leli ekuthiwa i-manifesto, sesikhankasa for 2019, batheni abantu abadala bafunani kwi-EFF? Kusho iphoyinti elibaluleke kakhulu mama. Ukomrade ushilo futhi wathi ukomrade wase-138 if ungalenzi futhi. Wathi mani kule nkamnka ngoba uma sihola i-pension kusekuyimali yethu nabakhokhi bentela. Yingani ngoDisemba ngoba bonke abantu abasebenzayo bayayithola ibhonasi. Yini lo hulumeni ka-ANC asizondela ngayo? Engasasicabangeli nje nangoDisemba-ke. Engasinika lo 1000 until December kodwa ayidabulishe nje ngoDisemba. Thina siyi-EFF sifuna ukuzwa nakunina, kodwa thina besithe uma angazivotela nje saba kuhulumeni siyayitablisha i-pension ngoba incane 1000 rand. Umnotho wehlile because labo tsotsi be-ANC bayatshontshwa. Yingakho ngo-2014 mesingena ephalamende sivotelwe yinina. Abanye bethu bengakasithembi kahle kodwa nathi ake sivote ngoba sesikhathele i-corruption. Sabuza kunini ukuthi sifike sithini lela phalamende ngoba ngazi ukuthi i-ANC sidlale kakhulu ngabantu ebebakhohlisa nathi khipha uZuma. Sathi sifika nje samkhipha uZuma abasekho uZuma useyi-history. Nathi oludaba oluvele kakhulu la kunini, nathi ngifuna umhlaba. Kumanje nje ngithole ama-good news ukuthi uPresident wethu kanye ne-Deputy President bahlala ekomidini leli elikhuluma ngendaba zomhlaba. Bakwazile ukuyiwina leyo mpi ekomidini ukuthi umhlaba zonke lezi nkinga engihlala ngazo ukuthi amasayithi wenu mancane, anazi ngizolimaphi, anazi ukuthi ngizothathani ngihlanganise nani. Wazi lo mhlaba esilwele esifika ngo-2014 wabuyela kuthina sonke la ama-problems awusebesephelile. Yingakho sidinga nje i-support yenu ukuthi sisapotheni, sithembeni. Kulo 5 years sesiyiphruvile ukuthi izinto esiyishoyo siyazenza. Sikhiphe uZuma, ama-bouncer akabaleka esishaya esihlukumeza ngabe zingento elibona ngithi ko-TV. Kodwa sathi ngoba siyazi ukuthi sithunwe yinina ngeke sibalekele iy'khondakhonda esishawa ngazo. Waphuma uZuma. Siyaluyile udaba lomhlaba. ANC sibuse more than 24 years. Ayikhulumi udaba lomhlaba, umhlaba osengaphansi kwabelungu. Njengoba sadlala amandiyela kade nisho khona. Because i-ANC iyawasaba abelungu, iyawasaba amandiyela. Thina suke sabatshela ukuthi umlungu asimsaba, umhlaba sizokuthatha abelungwini, sunika abantu abamnyama. Siyaphinda futhi sithi ke wena maphosa. Akithi wena uyini conference ANC ngesikhathi lokusula ne-corruption. Kungani pho usagcwalise o-minister bakho aba-corrupt nge-cabinet yakho? Saqala sathi ungqongqoshe kwezomnotho ukuhamba amanga wathi akaze ahlangane nabantu abakaguthazi. Sahamba samphendula izinga warizayina. Izolo kurizayina omunye waka-Home Affairs. Because of the EFF. Kulo masipala lo ekuhleli kona ke wase-Johannesburg. La esathi khona kufuneka sikhethe ngo-2016 ukuthi sizobona nale corruption ye-ANC noma sinikele abelungu be-DA ivoti lethu. Sakhetha ukuvota nabelungu be-DA sizoligada-ke kona. Njalo i-EFF through leadership bamusa nokhetha ukuthula the entire RCT njalo bebefaka izinto efuna ukuthuthukisa nina leya mayebizwa ngumashaba ivuma phezulu lisabi i-EFF. Udaba lokuthi omama laba abakwaziyo ukuthi baye esikhathini ngoba sivela kuma-families anga-afford ifuna ukuyibeka kahle lento izwakale kahle. Kunesikhathi thina abantu besifazane kufuneke esiyakusona esesidinge ukuthi sifake into ethile ekuvumeleni leyo nto leyo. Asikwazi-ke ngoba nina bomama bethu anisebenzi ney'ngane zethu ayisebenzi. So baphasisile ngokuthi iy'ngane ayithole ey'koleni ama-pads for free. I-EFF kulo masipala na. I-DA siyayitshela ukuthi wena phasisa le nto le otherwise izokukhipha. Kuningi-ke uma bebephasisa i-budget i-EFF iyathula isilalelake i-budget eningi ayiyi ezindaweni zabamhlophe iyaphi ezindaweni zabantu abahluphekayo kusho lamakhansela e-EFF. Awunajine-ke ngo-2019 bese kuthiwa sesiphethe-ke nisibodenini ukuthi abantu isithunzi somuntu omnyama sizobuyela 100%. Ngeke konke lobe sikuzwa la kade sesikhala songela itafuleni sinilalele sisibona ngampela ugogo ongaka ezokhala ngokuthi uzozafe ngenayo indlu into elethini le. So-ke abantu abadala ngifuna ukuthi-ke ngaphandle kokuphulukuza ixesha sinizwile ama-suggestion enu mahle kakhulu. Khona nengiyithandile nje umama osukumile wathi i-education system e-South Africa i-EFF ayisisizi because it's not helping our children. We are graduate kungawutholi umsebenzi because wenze iy'fundo ey'ngafundeki. I-EFF ilwile yathi ayikho ingane ezohlala ekhaya because ayinayo imali yokukhokha e-university. Bathini? Bathi niyagula nizobulala abantu. UZuma wayethi opportunistical ethi uya ife education uyayimemezela esezophuma efuna ukuvotela. Sakuncedisa-ke sathi sizoyela sonke emavasithi sonke wonke umfundo akuhambe eyorejista. So ebe khona iy'ngane zenu bakhona umama osukumela wathi ingane yakhe ayinamuntu ekhokhela esikoleni xhumana ne-EFF leyo ngane isho lesikoleni. Asinayo ingane ehlelikhaya because tiwasikakhulu i-education was the dream. Nokunye-ke nokunye amanzi ethani nawo e-Freedom Park sikhulumile nosihlalo ukuthi bazo-attenda ayikho indawo kufuneka ingabi namanzi before nje singene kuhulumeni kodwa yonke indawo kufuneka ibe nama-services. Ugesi funeke nibe nawo into esizozenza manje. Siyadiliva-ke si-EFF ubaba i-ex-prisoner nasi isikhipha sabo kuthenge kuphume la ungasigqokile isikhipha se-EFF. Hhayi nizoyithola usihlalo usihlalo we-region usihlalo we-province bazolinika baba kodwa ngokusukumile wathi wayeboshelwe inkululeko yaleli.